Welcome to my sweet shop. I've added berrylicious new sweets to the menu, and I've invited all of my friends to come try them. I'm sure they'll have all kinds of special requests for us, too, so I'll need your help to make them all. Come on! Strawberry Shortcake Sweet Shop. My friends have made the candy apple extravaganza. I love candy apples, especially when they're colorful and full of candies. Let's make the candy coating by adding sugar, corn syrup, and water in a saucepan. Until smooth. What color coating would you like? Choose one and add a few drops. Dip your apple in the saucepan, making sure you cover it all with delicious candy coating. Sprinkles on the coating while it's still hot and sticky. Use blueberry muffin, hold the freezer button to chill your great job. Now we can add toppings and fruit. You can time to decorate. Check out the figurines of all my friends. That looks very delicious. To eat your dessert, just tap on it. Yummy! Whenever you're ready, let's go choose the Candy Apple Extravaganza. Candy apples, especially when they're colorful and full of candies. First, let's make the candy coating by adding sugar, corn syrup, and water in a saucepan. Stir and melt until smooth. Would you like? Choose one and add a few drops. Dip your apple in the saucepan, making sure you cover it all with delicious candy coating. Add sprinkles on the coating while it's still hot and sticky. Hold the freezer button to chill your great job! Now we can add toppings and fruit. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends. That looks very delicious. To eat your dessert, just tap on it. Yummy! Whenever you're ready, let's go choose the next Candy Apple Extravaganza. I love candy apples, especially when they're colorful and full of candy. Let's make the candy coating by adding sugar, corn syrup, and water in a saucepan. And melt until smooth. What color coating would you like? Choose one and add a few drops. Dip your apple in the saucepan, making sure you cover it all with delicious candy coating. Add sprinkles on the coating while it's still hot and sticky. Use blueberry muffin. Hold the freezer button to chill your great job. Now we can add toppings and fruit. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends! Great job! That looks very delicious! To eat your dessert, just tap on it! Yummy! Whenever you're ready, let's go choose the next dessert. Candy Apple Extravaganza. I love candy apples, especially when they're colorful and full of candies. First, choose your favorite stick and put it into the apple. Let's make the candy coating by adding sugar, corn syrup, and water in a saucepan. Until smooth. What color coating would you like? Choose one and add a few drops. Dip your apple in the saucepan, making sure you cover it all with delicious candy coating. Sprinkles on the coating while it's still hot and sticky. Use blueberry muffins. Hold the freezer button to chill your great job. Now we can add toppings and fruit. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends! Great job! That looks very delicious! To eat your dessert, just tap on it! Yummy! Whenever you're ready, let's go choose the next dessert to make together! Candy Apple Extravaganza. I love candy apples, especially when they're colorful and full of candies. First, choose your favorite stick and put it into the apple. Let's make the candy coating by adding sugar, corn syrup, and water in a saucepan. Until smooth. What color coating would you like? Choose one and add a few drops. Dip your apple in the saucepan, making sure you cover it all with delicious candy coating. Sprinkles on the coating while it's still hot and sticky. Use blueberry muffin. Hold the freezer button to chill yours. Great job! Now we can add toppings and fruit. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends! That looks very delicious! To eat your dessert, just tap on it. Yummy! Whenever you're ready, let's go choose...